Hey, this is Zach Polk from Prospect Studios. Today what we're doing is we are assembling a washer and dryer system. I got the wash machine already put in. That was delivered and installed yesterday. This one's delivered and installed, but they didn't hook up the vent. So we have to do that. So I've got the bottom attached here. This is important to have this one securely fastened. You don't want that popping off of there and then blowing all the moisture and lint into the house. It's got to go out the vent. And also, this has to go up. This tube has to go up. And it's got to go out there. So it can't get kinked down there. It has to have a clear flow. So it's got to stay with a clear flow. So we have to keep that in mind. So I've got more tubing, more vent pipe. I've got a coupler to put them together. And I've got this piece here. It's an elbow, but we're going to use it as a straight piece. It's cost $5. But what we got to do is we have to go upstairs and work from outside right now. So we're going to take our duct tape and our tubing. And we're gonna stop that. We're gonna go outside. So let's go see what we got. Put this stuff all in a bag here. Now, take our screwdriver with our standard bit in it and our screw gun with our Phillips bit in it. Now let's go outside and see what we got. Okay, there's our vent cover, so we're going to have to pull that off to assemble this tubing on there. So let's do that. Now we're going to put this on there. So we're going to take the shrink wrap off. They didn't need to put shrink wrap on it. That was a waste of packaging. All you needed was a little sticker, or put it in a goddamn box that says what it is. A whole bunch of them in one box. Well, they need a sticker on it with wrapping paper all over it. Packaging is such a waste. Americans love their packaging. Just love it. Oh, it's such a beautiful package. Dale Earnhardt stuff. Well, it's a beautiful car, but it ain't worth nothing unless it's in the package. So what about the package? Packaging. Okay, gotta open this one up a bit. You don't necessarily need these clamps. But we're going to put them on because they came with the part. Open it up a little bit more. Gently tease that tubing onto the coupling fitting without tearing the foil. Slide your clamp on gently, put it in place, snug down your strap, your pipe strap. Be careful you don't slip on the screw when you're midair and stab yourself in the hand. Make sure it's snug. You don't want it slipping apart. Like I said, this tubing comes off and all that moisture out of this dryer drying clothes goes into the air, and then it causes mold and mildew, and that destroys things, especially your respiratory system. Make you sick. Okay. Open it up a little bit more. My hands are healing up, all them blisters from the fire the other day. Thought I was going to be crippled for months. Prepare the sand. Pull that tip out. Get that all smooth and wrinkle-free and ready to go on here. You want to put your clamp on first. It's got to be on first. Otherwise, you have to unscrew the whole clamp and feed it in from the beginning. Again, okay, and tease it together. There we go. That's nice. Carefully snug this down. Make sure it's secure. Okay. Now, the last thing to do is to tape it up to make sure it don't leak. That's what the tape's for. Duct tape goes on ductwork. That's why it's called duct tape. It's for ducts. D-U-C-T-S. Duct. And we'll tape right here. And we'll tape right here. There. That should be sufficient. But we're going to tape our seam to seal it for sure. Right. There we go. Now all I got to do is get a new strap and hang that like that so that it takes the weight off of that where it's hanging. But she's good to go. We can run it now.
she is. Running. Okay. That's installing a dryer vent. Hope somebody got something out of that. This is Zach signing off. Peace, love, and always care. Come see us at Prospect Studios. You might find something special.